Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 222 pounds, he is the United States Champion, C.M. Introducing the challengers. From Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
their opponent.
From Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, Ryback!
As Ryback gets closer to the ring, the crowd becomes more deafening.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
Oh, big right hand.
What do we got here?
That's it. It is over for Ryback.
Remember, the United States Championship has been held by no fewer than a dozen WWE Hall of Famers.
He takes the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Hunks out.
Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here? That's it, he's out.
Is the new champion.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Same again.